Hey y'all, with the NBA season coming to an end, I thought I would let you know what I'm actually doing once you notice that I've left the floor. What I've done is I've gone underneath and I've uploaded the pictures, so I'm going through them to see which ones I want to keep for the first quarter. Because the wire service I work for, they want to know what are the best pictures to tell the story, you know, during the first quarter. So once I've gone through and decided which ones I wanted to keep, I go through and double check, and I make sure that I have the best ones. Once I've chosen the ones that I want, or I think that the editor wants, I upload them to Lightroom. Lightroom may not be the fastest thing to work on, but that's what I use. And then once it populates, I start developing. What I do once I start editing, I go through each picture and then I color correct it. I make sure the exposure is correct, and depends on who I'm delivering it to, whether it's to the wire service or insidethunder.com or Up the Thunder. I may use some saturation to make the colors pop a little bit. And then also what I'll do is I crop in to make certain things tight. You crop because you don't want to have extra things in the picture that have nothing to do with the story. Once I've done all I'm going to do, I FTP them to my editor and I hit send, and then they populate and then they're gone. Once the photos are uploaded, my editor puts them online and then they go out. I never know where my photos are going to end up being used. For instance, take this shot right here. Sometimes parts of my photos are used. Never seen this one before. And this is used on a regional website in Sacramento. Or this is used locally on iamtruth.com, Michael Kenney's website. And then sometimes they go out to ESPN, and other times they show up on social media. Thank you for stopping by. Remember to hit that like button and to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And while you're here, check out these other cool videos. Until next time.